3, 2, 1, go! Thank you.
Yo, okay, so I've had my mic wasn't on the whole time. I was having like insightful commentary. Oh my god, this is why I don't do this. What I was saying was that Bendels had just been like smothering Scrump. And just calling it all his options. And Smash Bros. Is just too little space. Ness can cover the platform too well with short of up airs and like back airs and stuff. And that drop down side B, Scrump takes the first stock. All the space is what he needed. I missed it. That, he held onto that sock for a long time. I just wasn't talking to you. Uh-oh. Bendel's moment. Whiffs it. Oh. Catches him, still grabbing. Catches the startup and catches the DI in on that up smash. Early kill for Bendels. Oh, but Scrum just runs up. Oh, that up smash, yeah. Short up and air from Ness is negative on hit at 0%. Oh, rolls right in. Gets hit by so much. Up smash. Big sneeze. Bendel's not touched. Finally gets hit by an egg. Scrump can chip this back in his favor. Yeah, it gets off. Bendel's probably gonna looking for more back airs in the corner now. Oh, tries to space for it but messes it up. Oh! And that's gonna be it? Yeah, no way. Oh, he maybe could have lived. Maybe if he jump air dodge. But that's a 3-0 for Bendels. Moves on to winners finals.